it's still football season.
Which is why we're counting down the top 5 smallmouth bass I caught all year. And if you guys haven't subscribed yet, please do, because we're counting down the top 5 largemouth next week. Down the water. Josie, don't go in the water. Come here. Come here. Don't go in there. This first fish is a perfect example why smallmouth bass are my favorite freshwater fish to catch ever. They always jump. They always pull drag. It's always a good time.
There's a fish. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Did you see that jump? That's insane. That's an insane smallmouth. That's an insane smallmouth. It's got some crazy colors too. He's still pulling drag. Oh my God, he's still going. Oh, he's like turning me all the way. All right. Let's go. Let's go. That is not a bad first fish. Oh man, that's a meaty smallmouth. That is a nice one. Gotta be a solid 3. Two, 6. Pretty nice fish. It's crazy. He's been out of the water long enough. I'm just gonna. You good, boy? Ooh, goodbye. Goodbye.
This second fish is from a crazy day in the beginning of the summer. I think I lost 3 fish over 3 pounds that day. So when I finally hooked into this guy and got him past these sticks that kept breaking me off, I was just way too excited, and so was she.
No way. What is that? All right, we got another chance. We got another chance. Oh, it's a smallmouth. Yes, there he is. Get him out of there. He's out of the sticks. Come on. Let's go. What? Let's go. What a good smallmouth. Oh, man. Josie's tangled. Josie, get out of there. No! No! Josie's tangled in the line! Stop! All right. Oh, no biting him! No biting him! Let's go! No biting him! Stop! Stop! Calm down. All right, calm down. Damn, that's a good fish! That's a good one! See what the scale says. Scale says 2.7. That's a solid one. That is big for a smallmouth. They get bigger in here, I'm pretty sure, but God, that's a good one. Whew. All right, let's go get some more. I know they're still biting. I know they're still biting, right, Josie? All right, you ready to go? There we go. Let's go.
A few of you guys might know Chattercaster. He's the river sensei. Nobody outfishes him on the Potomac. But in this next video, I had to show him this drained reservoir has some monster smallmouth in it too.
There's a big one. There's a good one. There's a good one. That's a good fish. Let's go, dude. My drag is hecka loose, but that is a nice smallmouth. Yeah. Bring that. Oh, yes. Let's go. Dude, what? Whoa. Let's go. Oh my God. Oh, I didn't even have him in the mouth. I caught him in the gill plate. Huh. That's crazy. Look at that hook set.
That is a nice smallie, dude.
That's a good one. That is not common in here. Let's go.
He's a slanker.
Dude, oh, that is that, a though. Nice one, dude. He's long, man.
You can see how much bigger they have been.
Yeah.
He's still big. Nice fish, dude.
That's good stuff. Thank you. We got to get a weight on that.
You have a scale?
Yeah.
I'm going to call...
What do you call?
I'm going to say it's like a tick under 3.
Okay.
Like between 2.5 and 3. He should be like 4.
Yeah.
But...
He was, yeah, they don't really get bellies on him like in the river.
God, he's long.
Yeah. See, I'm gonna guess 3.1. I'm gonna give him 3. Let's see. We got, 3.08.
3.08.
I was close.
Right on. The man knows his fish.
Let's go.
Nice job, dude.
That is a nice fish. Let's go.
Mitchell showing how it's done.
All right. Get this beast back in the water. That's the most drag I've lost in a long time. That thing had a heck of a fight in her. All right. You ready to go? Oh, there she goes. Let's get it. If you guys watch my videos, you know I'm great at using reaction baits in this deep, muddy water. But when I was out wading the crystal clear Potomac Current, I needed a little help from my man Chattercaster. He showed me what lure to use, and I ended up getting my second biggest smallmouth of the year. This absolute behemoth. I got hit. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's not a bad one. That's not a bad one. Whoa, dude. Get him out of this grass. Let's go. Dude, that's a football, man. That's a football. I'm trying my best, man. Oh, dude, that thing fights. Oh, he's like, oh, he's so wrapped up. Oh, let's get it. Dude, he's in
the grass,
he's in it again. Oh my God. Let's go. This is my biggest river fish by far, man.
That's a big boy.
Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
Nice job.
Let's
dude.
Get it, dude. Nice. Wow. Well, how much do you think that weighs? That's got to be like 3.5, right?
He looks about 3, yeah.
3?
Yeah.
That's a football. That is a thick fish. All right, guys, that's what we're doing on Suburban Bassin. Shout out to the River Sensei for showing me what lure to use. That's a good one.
He's fat. Man, look at that stomach.
That is a big fish.
All right. Nice job.
Let her catch her breath real quick. Here we are. It's not even letting go of my finger. All right. There we go. Oh, what a beast.
Pretty cool.
What a beast.
It's not even letting go of my finger. Alright. Here we go.
And as an honorable mention, I just want to show off a huge smallmouth he caught that day too. I think it was even bigger than mine. I'm not gonna lie.
Let's see what Chattercaster has on
what
here
is
though.
This?
I don't know. I saw it wake though. It's a fish.
Oh,
dude, look at that wave.
It's a big smallie, dude. Or it's a snakehead. I think it's a giant smallmouth.
Dude, that's a big boy. That's a good one. Check it out.
Pressure on him. My arm's getting tired.
He almost got him. Oh,
he's big.
It's a nice one.
We have doubles, Mitch?
We did. Mine fell off. It was not even.
Way to blow it, Mitch.
Yeah, we had doubles earlier. I didn't want to look bad compared to that.
Oh,
oh man. Check that out.
Oh my God.
That's a beast.
Thank you.
like I like.
All right, guys, my biggest smallmouth of the year was an absolute beast.
It was from real early in the season when they first drained the reservoir and you could actually get a kayak out in that water. Man, just slammed a jackhammer, put up a fight. I didn't even know what I was getting into. I was stressing out the whole time. I did not want to lose that fish.
There's a big one. Oh my God. Oh my God, massive fish. Please don't jump. Oh my God. That's, oh my God. I cannot stress how big of a smallmouth this is. Don't jump. Okay. Don't jump. Oh, right in the net, let's go. Oh my God. Yo. All right. Oh my gosh. Look at this fish. He's massive. It's a huge fish. All right, scale says 3.6. 3.6 pounds smallmouth. Oh man. Ready? Let's go. All right,
guys, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate you making it till the end, and stay tuned because next week we got the top 5 largemouth bass. That's the video everybody actually cares about, right? Then after that, in 2024, we got even more content coming. I got a few cool trips planned. We'll see what we get into. You know, there's gonna be some big fish next year too.
Let's go!